15 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse in the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises. Just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
and his opponent
athlete.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of the phenomenal one.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. These two men consider the best of their generation. I've been looking so forward to AJ Styles versus Seth Rollins.
Looking at Seth Rollins, there's no lack of confidence. Seth has been preparing to face AJ Styles, claiming that this is a statement match to himself, to the WWE Universe, and AJ Styles.
Knowing Seth very well, I know he lives his life with a chip on his shoulder. It irks Seth that people would consider AJ the best in-ring performer. He wants to prove to everybody tonight, without a shadow of a doubt, that Seth Rollins is the best between the ropes.
Elbow drop.
And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Capped off with a big one.
Here we go. Barrel roll to bay.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Two. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, not to the belly.
Styles has the momentum against him here.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
And he gets set back into the ring.
He's headed up top on the top.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. No, a kick out for AJ Styles.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. In your mind, Corey, what is the key to getting the better of a veteran like AJ Styles in a matchup like this?
Well, you can't allow AJ to find an offensive rhythm. Not many guys can string together chains of impactful attacks like AJ can do. So focus on cutting him off when possible.
Rollins! Oh, and he doesn't connect.
AJ's looking for it.
Of Seth Rollins.
Now this is what you can expect from Seth freaking Rollins.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough. Left by the turnbuckle.
From the middle rope into the
Here is your winner, and new World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.